How are you?
Pretty good, teacher, and you?
I'm good. Thanks. How was your weekend, Naye?
It's a teacher.
Great. Excellent. Okay. You are early today?
Yes. Today my son didn't go to the school.
Oh, yeah, that's right. He's already on vacation?
No, not really. This week is the last one.
Oh, okay.
But he got an infection. So.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
Yes.
Oh, but is he going to his, like, ceremony?
No, that one was on Friday, the last Friday.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Hope he feels better really soon.
Yes, he's better than yesterday, but he's feeling a little bit. So that's why I prefer to that he stays here in the house today.
Of course. Okay. Well, that's good. He better rests.
Exactly.
Okay. Well, if you have to go check on him, no problem. Okay. Just tell me and you can go. Okay. No problem.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Sure. And this is the last week for some schools. Yeah, now I remember. Yes.
Okay. I think that some of the states are already on vacation, right?
Yes, here my daughter went on Friday to the ceremony. Yeah, that was the last day. But I don't know when they are coming back.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know why here in Mexico City they decided to end the classes until this Friday.
Yeah, well, there are some other schools here. It depends on the school, I guess. But yeah, sometimes elementary schools, junior high school, it's the same. They finish late. I don't know why, but it's annoying.
Yes.
Okay, Naye. Well, I hope you're ready. I hope your classmates are coming because I have a short activity that I would like to do. A short game, very short game. Nothing that fun, probably, but it's kind of an introduction to today's topic. Okay, before we do that, you have here some sentences. Okay, if it is sunny tomorrow, it will be fun for us to go to the beach. Okay, well, here I have three. What I would like you to do, okay, I'm gonna share this with you, and I would like you to rewrite the sentence, okay, but using will, using may, or using might.
Okay. I'm gonna
share the link, but you, well, as you're the first one here, okay, you can choose the sentence you want, okay?
Okay.
Yes. I'd like you to just rewrite this sentence, okay, the one you want, using will, may, or might, just to finish with the topic, Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Can you do it? Oh.
Sorry. Okay, it is, I have to.
You click on the note and probably you will see this icon comment. You click on it and you can add a comment. Okay. And you want, sorry, you are free to choose the sentence you want to change. Okay, remember you have to use will, may, or might. Okay, for example, I don't know. This one, I'm thinking about studying French this year. You just need to use these future expressions. Okay, but let me know if you can write on it.
Okay. Yes, I think so.
Okay. Okay, good one.
Hey.
Nice to finish this year. Okay, great. I like it. Yeah, excellent.
I have to do all? No, not, no.
Oh, no, not really.
Okay.
Just one. And well, Uriel and Leo are supposed to do the other two. But, well, but probably they will be here in 15 minutes, right?
Right.
Okay, perfect. Okay, I'm going to stop sharing. And well, I think the topic is understood. So French this year. Okay, now do you remember the difference between may and might?
Might is more probable, right?
This one.
May?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Yes. With this one, the probability is a bit higher. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the only difference, a small difference. Okay. Just that. I'm going to stop sharing. And well, the activity I wanted to do is this short, well, not short, but this game, it's called taboo words. Okay. Well, today's topic is jobs. So we are gonna start with the short activity. I'm gonna tell you some words, okay, and you need to guess the job I'm talking about.
Okay. Okay.
Yes, but I cannot say some like the main words you usually use. For example, for I don't know, for a pilot, I couldn't use like plane, okay, or the sky, probably sky. Those are words that I cannot use.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, the point is we don't make it easy. Okay, so I'm gonna start, and then, well, since Leo and Uriel are not here, I want you to think about one job and you try to do the same.
Okay.
I have to guess, but I'm gonna start. Okay, so, okay, let's go with this one. Okay. Well, I cannot mention four words. Okay, I wrote four words that I cannot say. Just four, okay?
Okay.
What do you think about it? Okay, here we go. Well, this is a person. that you go see when you don't feel well.
Doctor.
Of course, yeah, that one was easy.
Yes, that one was easy.
Yeah, because, well, I have hospital, I have sickness, I have patient, and I have the word help. Those four words I couldn't use.
Oh, okay.
And so think about it, okay? And now you do the same.
Okay, let me think about one. Okay, I think about one. So this person, this kind of profession, sorry, requires a person who is small.
Small.
And thin.
Okay.
They can suffer a fall.
Okay.
A dangerous fall, so that's why they need to be that way. And they also have to have a lot of strength on their legs.
Their legs, okay.
They also use a helmet. What else? They work with. No, that if I say that, maybe you will guess it.
Yeah, I'm gonna know. If they are small, they have to use a helmet.
They use a funny uniform. And it's tight. What else?
Oh my god. Are you talking about someone who works in a circus or something?
No. You are near. Found out. What else? Yeah, they work with an animal in specific. And it's not a common job. What else? I think that they will earn a lot of money.
Really? I want a job like that one.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I don't know.
What else? Think about another clue. It's an entertainment. They work in an entertainment place where people I forgot the word. Gamble. To guess who wins.
Oh yeah, like I have, what's the name? Like horse reading or something like that?
Yes, exactly.
You really? Okay. I didn't know that people have to be small, you know?
Yes, they have to be small because if they fall, they don't have to, they have the chance to like jump. And they have to be like in a position that they are not really, all the weight is not on the horse.
Oh, I see. Okay, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
You know,
have to be like thin because that way the horse will not carry a lot of weight.
Yeah, so they can run faster.
Faster.
Right?
Exactly.
Okay, well, yeah. I get it. I get that. I didn't know they have to be small. Okay, excellent. Do you know, well, have you done this, Nayi? You know a lot about it.
I don't know a lot of that, but I have been in this, here in Mexico City, this place is called, let me remember, I forgot the name, Hipódromo de las Américas.
Oh, okay.
So I have been there, so gambled. I don't like it, but I have done it. And that's why I saw these men. And they are the same. There are, yes, some, they are alike, right? Because
yeah,
all of them are thin and they are small. And I noticed those, the clue that I told you, I noticed that they don't sit on the horse, and I asked why, and I asked why they have to be like thin and small, and they explained me the reason. So that's why I know that.
Okay.
And also, I saw, unfortunately, I saw a horse die in a race, and the horse hits her head during the race, so he falls, and the here in Mexico has a funny name, but this guy fly.
Okay.
But oh, yeah. he falls in a way that he didn't hurt himself. He was okay, but the horse died. So they know how to fall, so that way they don't get hurt.
Wow. Okay. Oh my God. Well,
you should a race teacher. If you come here in Mexico City, you should go.
Okay.
It's not expensive. It's not expensive to go. Actually, it's maybe you have to pay like 30 pesos maybe to get in.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I thought that kind of thing was like very expensive and exclusive.
No, not really. You have to pay. Well, obviously, if you go to a final or something like that,
okay,
it's more expensive, but not really. And obviously, you have to be like early to be on the front, but you have a table and chairs and. It's up to you if you want to gamble. It's not necessary to do it. And you have if you want to do it, you can do it like for 1 peso or 2 pesos, something like that.
So, oh, great.
Only to do it, right? To feel that you are doing it. It's not expensive. And if you want to buy food and beverage, they are not cheap, right? But not really expensive. You can't afford it, like maybe with, I don't know, 200 maybe.
Okay, well, you know what, I haven't been recommended that kind of activity, you know.
Yes, because people don't know, right? But yeah. You can expand a lot of fun, and you can you will not expend a lot of money, so that's why I like it.
Oh, great. You know, and sounds really interesting and dangerous. Well, yeah, sounds interesting.
Yeah.
You know, and yes, well, thank you, Naye. Whoa. Very useful information. Leo, hello, good morning. How are you?
Hi, fine, thanks.
How was your weekend?
It was pretty. I just rest. I mean, I will stay here in my house.
Okay. Well, that's great. That is important.
Too, yeah, so. I try to because of for work I need to pay attention on a weekend every month. I mean, if something happens, I need to work on the weekend.
Oh, okay.
Once per month, so I use those weekends to stay at home and. I don't know.
Just rest.
TV, yeah.
Okay. Okay. Are your children already on vacation?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, my boy that he's going for primary school, he has like 1 week. I mean, it has been 1 week since he's on vacation. And the little one, she's on... I don't know how to say it. Guarderia.
Nursery.
Yeah. So she doesn't have vacation really.
Yeah, that's right. Okay. Well, great. I'm glad that you could rest. And well, what you heard when you came was Naye, okay, telling me about a job. Okay, I had to guess a job that she chose. She told me some words, okay, and I had to guess. But well, we cannot do that with you because it's already 9. So we're gonna continue with the topics. Okay, and well, this is today's topic, okay, jobs. We're gonna discuss about jobs, okay? And I want you to look at these ones, okay? Look at these jobs and tell me, do you know, do you have friends with this kind of jobs? Look at these ones, okay? And tell me if you have like a question about any of these jobs. Look at them. Think about it. Do you know a person? Do you have a friend who has one of these jobs? Look at all of them. And of course, I want you to listen to the correct pronunciation, okay? Let's listen to the
page 120. Lesson.
Okay, can you listen to it?
Yes.
And B. Jobs. 1. Building vocabulary. A. Listen and say the words. Then make a class list of other jobs and professions. Do you know anyone with these jobs?
Firefighter. Paramedic. Police officer. Journalist. Sales representative. Doctor. Nurse. Dentist. Receptionist. Letter carrier. Computer specialist. Business executive. Assistant. Plumber. Carpenter. Electrician. Architect.
Okay. Do you have like a question about some of these?
No.
No? Okay, well, this one we can say this with another word. Well, another two words. Okay, we can use postman, which I think it's the most common. And we have a mailman also. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, and well, the main question, do you know anyone with these jobs? With this kind of job?
Yes. Leo is a computer specialist.
Computer specialists, of course. Okay. Well, do you always want the job you have now? You always wanted to be what you are now, to do what you do now, guys?
I mean, for myself, kind of. I always like computers, and when I was a child, I believed that I going to work in something like that. But I mean, I wasn't sure what special was gonna be my job.
Okay.
I mean, because working with computers is very ambiguous.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, but I mean, kind of. And when I was sure what I wanted is was on high school, because I studied also informatics. So.
Okay.
But yeah, kind of.
Okay, in high school, great. Well, yeah, you always wanted to work
something,
with computers.
Related, yeah.
Okay, great. That's great. It's good that you do what you love. What about you, Nayi?
I like now I like the job that I always wanted.
Okay, great. That's actually great. Okay. And well, do you know, I don't know, some people who have one of these jobs? There is something important to notice here. Okay. The way we say profession. Okay. She is a firefighter. He is a firefighter. Okay. I'm a doctor. She is a nurse. We use, of course, verb to be, right? But you can also say, pay attention to this. You can also say, she works for a company. More specific, a computer company. You can also say that. He works at a hospital or a grocery store. Okay. You can also use these two prepositions. Okay. You can say, for example, Leo is a computer specialist. He works for a company, okay? He works at a company, okay? You can also use those words, okay, when talking about jobs. Yes, and of course, you are gonna learn, okay, some more words, but you could please, you know,
yes.
Yeah, come back, please. Don't go. Okay. Thank you. You're gonna play / do like a quiz, okay, about jobs. And I know a lot of vocabulary. Okay. Well, sorry, wait a second. Okay, this one. Yes. Share sound. Okay. Okay. So please, could you join at Kahoot.it? Or you can like. Just click on the link. I just send the link. Or you can also, here you have the code. Okay, that was fast. Why you cannot hear anything? Okay. Okay, you have the question on my screen. You need to answer on your computer. Okay, and you need to order the letters to make the word. Okay. And I know you know these jobs, but the winner will get like a point for the exam. For the next exam, of course. Okay, let's see. Oh my god. Naye, what happened?
What was the good one? It's
confusing the way that
confusing?
You need to do it. Oh. I mean, the way you need to solve it.
Oh, okay. You need to order. Okay, now you get it. We have here like very common jobs. We have a vet, a waitress. Here we have a lawyer, right? Oh no. This one is really easy. Okay. Have you like thought about being teachers, guys? Like teach everything you know?
No, not really. I'm not good at it.
Okay. I believe I will like it at some point of my life.
Yeah, well, it's kind of different, right? From Naye's job. Okay. Just a thought. Oh, easy. Okay. Nadia, go for the point. Okay. We're gonna stop here. Okay, just half of it. Because I hadn't seen the time. We already have like 15 minutes. So I'm gonna stop the game here, okay? But Leo, you are the winner. An extra point.
Yay.
I'm sorry, Naye.
Yes, I didn't understand the first one.
Yeah, that was a problem. And of course, if you answer first, you get more points.
Yeah, exactly.
So, yeah. Well, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for that. Okay, but well, we're talking about this. I just want to discuss a bit this chart. Okay, it says here, complete the chart with these jobs, right? And well, add your own ideas. This is the part that I wanna do. Okay, look at this. Who has an interesting job? Okay, who has a rewarding job? Who has a difficult job? And who earns a lot of money? Okay, I want you to tell me about this one. Who has an interesting job? Okay, from this examples we have here, but also think about other that we cannot have. Sorry, that we don't have here. Okay, think about it and tell me.
Has an interesting job?
Yes.
I agree with journalists because,
of course, designers also. Well, yeah, probably, but I want to hear your own ideas. I want to hear your opinion. What would you say? Or, well, think about the other categories. What would you say? For example, in this one, or the last one. For example, here probably a good business executive, you know, an architect. Yeah, an architect.
Some lawyers too.
Yeah, also some, of course. Yes, I hate them. No, I don't. probably some doctors.
Yes.
A different job. What? All of us. You know how hard it is to make students participate and talk? Especially teenagers. Oh my God. Well, for example, here, a rewarding job. Mm. I don't know, probably a doctor also, nurse. Think about it, tell me what. Ah, teacher here. Difficult job.
Yes, it is difficult.
Yes. What other words would you add? Tell me. Think about the ones that we saw in the game. We saw waitress, football player, a bed. What else? Well, we also saw lawyer. Tell me, yes?
To be waitress is difficult.
Yeah, right. Waiter and waitress, yes. You know, yeah, there are a few, in English, of course, there are a few jobs, okay, talking about vocabulary that we use for one for women and one for men, like waiter and waitress, right? Because usually, you know, we use doctor for both women and men, firefighter, paramedic, right?
Right.
But it's like actor and actress. Yeah. Well, we are going to continue with this next class. Okay. Now I'd like you to do this last page. Well, until here. Okay. We're not gonna listen to the conversation. I would like you to practice the conversation. Okay. So Leo, you're gonna be Drew and Naye, you're gonna be Becca. Okay. We have to discuss about Becca's problem. Okay. So please start.
Sure. I can't believe we just have one more year of college.
I know.
What are you doing to do when you graduate?
Well, I may go to law school if I get good grades next year.
I'm sure you will.
Well, you never know. My parents will be disappointed if I don't go into law. They are both lawyers.
Wow, that's a lot of pressure.
Yeah, and after I graduate, I will be able to work in their firm.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, but I don't really want to be a lawyer. I want to be a journalist. I guess I need to decide before I go home for the summer.
Well, good luck.
Okay. Did you have this problem?
No.
No,
not really.
Okay. What about you, Leo?
Well, not specifically. Probably my dad wished to I work something related to motorcycles.
Oh.
Well.
But he, I mean, he never insist. I believe it's something that he just wish.
Okay. Well, you can do it eventually, right? Like when you retire?
actually, on weekends I work with him. Probably in a couple of months I need to leave it because my wife is going to start studying. She's going to study on weekends, and I had to take care of the child.
Of the children, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, I'm sorry for that. Well, but it's like a temporary situation, right?
Kind of 4 years. Yep.
Yes. Okay. Well. But it's good that you help him. And you will stop, but for a good reason. So. Okay. And well, Naye, you didn't have this problem. But do you think you will have this problem with your children?
I will try not to, but
okay, you will let him be, right?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. What about you, Leo?
No, I don't think so. I mean, whatever she or he wants, it's okay.
Okay. Well, that's good. Glad to hear. Okay. Well, let's do this final activity. Okay. And the end of this activity, a short activity, I will ask you something. What can you notice about this? Okay. So number one, look at number one. Tell me the correct answer.
Graduates.
Graduates. Yes. Graduates. Okay. Number two.
If Becca doesn't go into law, her parents will be disappointed.
Exactly. If, look at this, if and will. And last one.
Goes?
Yes, there she goes. Excellent. Okay, so I just wanted you to notice, for example, when we have when she graduates. Okay, if doesn't go. Okay, we are using present simple. Okay, after these words. Okay, and it's kind of important. Okay, and also we have here these other expressions. Okay, this is what we are gonna check next class. Okay, when. If, okay, before and after, of course. Okay, if we have these kind of words, when we are talking about the future, okay, if we have some of these words, we need to use present simple or simple present, okay? And it's kind of, this is what I wanted you to notice. It's kind of similar to a conditional. Do you know, have you learned about conditionals? So your conditional, first conditional.
Yes.
Yes, well, think about this as something similar to the first conditional, okay? If we have an if clause, okay, or when, after, or before, we need to use simple present, okay? When talking about, of course, the future, and the examples are like very clear. If I get good grades, I may go to law school. I will go to law school, okay? My parents will be disappointed if I don't go into law. Okay. So it's similar to the first conditional. Okay. If we have some of these expressions, we need to use simple present. Okay. But talking about future plans, intentions, possibilities. Okay. And we are gonna check this next class, of course. We're gonna finish with this. I'm gonna let you go now. Okay, you are free. And thank you for continue coming to class.
Thanks to you, Karen.
Oh, no, thanks to you. I hope you continue coming. Hope to see you next class. Okay, thank you so much.
See you. See you.
Have a great day. See you. Bye-bye.
Bye.